Welcome to this quick tutorial that will help you to see how to install Google Site Kit. It's an excellent piece of device here from Google that enables you to look at your statistics and see a lot more information about your website. So join me now as we look at how easy this is to install. So the purpose of Site Kit from Google is really to just give you one place to go to now in your WordPress plugin. So we're going to see how you can install it, and then we'll see why it's really useful as well. So if you go into your, if you log into your WordPress website, and then go to plugins, and then go to add new, and then all you need to simply do is type in the search area Site Kit, and then you'll see that it will find Site Kit by Google. So just make sure it's by Google, and then in that way you'll know then that what you're installing is correct. So it takes a few seconds to install, which we'll just do now, and you'll see how easy it is to install Google Site Kit into your website. What it does, it's just going to give you a dashboard basically that will give you all of the information that you would normally go outside of WordPress for. So we'll activate that. And then yeah, there's just so once it's activated, it says there, congratulations, the Site Kit plugin is now activated. Just click a start setup, and here you have three things here just to verify that you own it, that you have it logged on a Google account, and then eventually to set up Search Console. So I'm going to sign in with my account, allow it the various information it needs, and that's it. It's then straightforward, it's logged in, it's found my statistics, and I've connected my Search Console. If I've got my AdSense account, I can connect that, or my analytics, and also there's a page speed insights, and as I go through here I can already see my search queries. That's how easy it is. If you want to activate page speed, just click that and that will then activate, so that will go into activation mode. Page Speed Insights is then preparing the data for the home page. If you wanted to activate these, you can connect on them as well. And if you want more information, then you can just click on, say, Search Console, and there it will give me my full information, what I've got over the last 28 days, and the search keywords and so on. So this is all the information that you'd normally get by going to Search Console, but here it is, right at your very fingertips. So hopefully you'll see it's a really straightforward, easy tool to use. So you've got your normal dashboard here in WordPress, and you can then just click below it, Site Kit, and that will take you straight into your dashboard and your settings and your Search Console, so you don't have to go outside of Google any longer. So sorry, out of WordPress any longer. So hopefully that's been useful. You'll see it's an easy to manage and enables you to use all your Google tools in one place. So hopefully that's been a useful tutorial for how you can install Google Site Kit. Please make sure you subscribe below, and also leave a comment if you have any questions or any other ideas as to how you'd like me to make a tutorial for my next video. Thanks for watching, and look forward to seeing you again soon.